When reasoning about HTML, it's critical that we understand quoted strings. They come up in almost every anchor tag, and anchor tags are the essence of hypertext. They're the interlinks between documents. So we really need those. They rely on quoted strings. That means we're going to need to understand quoted strings. It is convenient, then, that we are amazing at quoted strings. You have plenty of practice with them from the previous unit. So once again, it's time for a quiz. Suppose that the strings we care about start with a double quote, end with a double quote, and in the middle, they can contain any number of characters except double quotes. I'd like you to write a definition for the Python function t_string and submit it via the interpreter. And just to make this a bit clearer, we should definitely accept quoted strings like cuneiform or Sumerian space writing, but we should not accept 30th century BCE because it doesn't start and end with quotes, and we should not accept this string which has an escaped double quote. We may want to get to that later, but for now, don't worry about escaped double quotes. Go to it, submit via the interpreter.